Hi, it's Carol with Urban Harvest. Welcome to the fourth episode in our short guide to edible gardens. So far, we've found the perfect spot and created our garden, filled it with high quality garden soil, and planted from seeds and transplants. Today, we are going to learn how to make our garden thrive by feeding the soil. This may be the most important part about growing a garden. The soil is what will allow plant life to grow, so it matters what we add or don't add to it. Using a slow-release organic fertilizer will allow you to feed your plants over time. The goal here is to build up the soil food web, which is basically the growing environment for microorganisms that will support healthy plants. The main plant nutrients in garden soil are nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium, also known as NPK. These three macronutrients are essential for successful plant growth. Nitrogen helps the growth of plant leaves where photosynthesis occurs. Phosphorus is essential for root growth, as well as flower and fruit development of the plant. Potassium helps the plant perform its overall functions properly. We also use soil amendments, which are added to the soil to enhance its properties. The three most common are organic compost and earthworm castings, slow-release organic fertilizers or plant food, and finally, seaweed, kelp, and fish emulsion products, especially in liquid form. Just remember to follow the application rates and frequencies listed on the package. In this video, we looked at several methods to help your garden thrive by feeding your soil. Not only are you feeding your soil, you're feeding yourself with many beneficial nutrients. Our final step is to talk about watering. We'll go over techniques and tips which will really get your garden growing. See you next time in the garden.